In this video, we will show you the method of repairing damaged and corrupt OST file, and exporting it successfully into different file formats such as PST, EML, MSG, HTML, and Office 365. We bring you the perfect solution. SysTools OST Recovery Software. We will be showing you the simple recovery method in this video. Now let's install and run the software to see the working process. In the home screen, you can see multiple options to choose. Now let's select the Add File button from the top menu. Then a small window appears to select the file path. Now choose Browse button to select the damaged or corrupt OST or NST file from the desired location. Then click Open button. For example, if the OST or NST file is highly corrupted, then you can choose the Advanced Scan checkbox option. The NST file needs to be renamed as OST extension first. Then after the tool fixes corruption, the files can be recovered successfully. Now click Add File button to proceed. Then the file will be scanned, and after successful scanning, click Yes to save the scanned file, or else click No to proceed without saving the file. Here you can see the folder list will appear on the left pane. Now you can choose the Load Scan button from top menu to load any previously scanned file. This option saves users rescanning time. You can choose any desired folder or subfolder from the folder list to preview its content. Let's choose the desired mails to export by checking the box option. Then right-click and click Export button on the selected mails. Now the Export option window appears with further options to choose. Here you can see PST option is selected by default. You can also see other export type options such as MSG, EML, HTML, and Office 365 options. Now let's select the PST option in our example, and check out the method of selective file export. Selecting the Advanced Settings button will open another window with further advanced filter options. Choose PST split option to split large sized output PST file according to size. And the date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. Then from the categories section, you can choose desired mailbox items such as mails, contacts, calendars, tasks, journals, and notes, etc. After making the desired selections, click Save button and click OK. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. And Ignore System Folders checkbox is selected by default. This will ignore system folders from exporting. Click the hyperlink on the right to know more about system folders. And the Use Outlook option requires Outlook to be installed on the machine. Maintain Folder Hierarchy option is also selected by default. After making the selections, click Export button to initiate the exporting process. After the process completes successfully, click OK. Then Export Report window appears with details. Click Save button to save the report in CSV format. And click Yes to close the export window and close the application. You can choose the Export button on top in order to recover multiple file folders in bulk. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Then import the recovered PST file into Outlook to preview its content. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.